second bucket. So if you think about LeBron James' career, he's put in so much time and diligence in the offseason to become a better shooter. Pays dividends again.
Now, here's Scott. In transition, here come the Cavaliers. Pavlovich kicks to Gibson. James outside.
To the rim.
The Celtics shoot their fifth and sixth free throws. A different look now for Cleveland. Drew Gooden has checked in for Barishaw. LeBron comes in for Marshall. And it's another in for Jones. And the second free throw, good. And for those of you just joining us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. So the pass to Hughes. Find the shoot. Here's Augustus. And it's blocked.
Welcome back to 2K. Boston found themselves in a close game in the first. Some good action during the period, as it was just a one-point game at the end of one. They battled hard in the second quarter, and it was reflected on the scoreboard. Kenny, what's your take on Boston so far?
Really great rebounding effort earned so far. They're putting up some nice numbers in that category. That's the big difference in the first half.
Jack, how do you think Cleveland played?
Well, this is a close game.
Thanks for joining us.
Thank you.
1:56 left in the third quarter of the game.
Celtics foul. In a moment now, as we take a look at our State Farm assists of the game.
Yeah, terrific, unselfish play right here. Set up his teammate, and how about the setup this one?
Boy, GA, how about the secondary playmaking you are getting? Great to have that from the shooting guard spot.
It's the fourth quarter, and what has been a very competitive game should be an exciting finish. But he's out there with White. Then there's Havlicek, and it's Cowens in at the five down low. That's the Boston five. Here's Marshall. And they're unable to get the time down.
Good for Cavaliers trail by four.
possessions into the fourth quarter, just over a minute played. LeBron is doubled. Now the pass to Snow. LeBron in trouble. Here's Hughes. And another miss by Cleveland.
His players, those guys are going to come at us. We have to match their intensity, and we have to play to the break. We're all in here, fellas. Kevin, you're fighting for the possession of lives. This guy does so
dominant in the second half of his career. This guy is incredible.